Yeah. Audio messages, no DMs. For girls who think they even wanna be Kims. We talking about men, they even wanna be them. I never wanted the ism, hell I wanted to simp. But then I fell in love with her. I nearly lost my mind. She told me she was pregnant. Look, I didn't even strap protection. I told her that I loved her while I'm chilling with the next chick. Proceed to tell the next chick about the exit. She was kinda sad and I regret it. In the morning, $400, nigga, where the fuck I'm headed? My baby mama ain't text me in a week. I play it off like it's nothing, but deep down inside, you know a nigga's stressing. I talked to Pops, he told me take this as a lesson. And for future reference, make sure you strap protection.
Abortion, abortion, I nearly lost my mind.
Baby, I love you and I miss you, but I'm so happy I didn't end up with you. I remember taking you shopping in clothes that I would get you. You would hit the dressing room just to see if it fits you. And I know me talking to other chicks, that was an issue. Look, I'm sorry the way I did you, sorry I didn't commit to, but I'm nothing like your ex. I wouldn't raise my hand to hit you. Like, bitch, who is you? Texting me like where you been and who you with. My favorite line back in the day was like, you stupid bitch. You told me you had a homie in the music biz and how much you love me. Even promised you would plug me, but I know times got hard and you decided not to trust me. Every time I called your phone, it sounded distorted. I was trying to talk your black ass out of having that abortion. Yeah, the feeling worse than divorcing.